すごいね。You gonna watch me get my ass whooped or not? I started the broadcast. Then after you get tired of watching me cheese motherfuckers all over. This shit, bro. Obviously, Alex. She's nice. Thanks for support. He don't be. Who like my teeth? Total ball.
Okay, you know what? I see the Dr. Seuss. I get it. See what you did there. You're clever. You're clever, motherfucker.
Yeah, I'm cheesy, bro. Mad now.
Safe shit, but he was throwing literally everything that had a follow-up move, and you weren't being patient, that guy. And because that nigga was a fighter, I couldn't tell you. See, I told you, and they said I was supposed to beat him. Because he saw your aggression, and he countered it with full Scorpion. And Scorpion is faster. That's how you
Scorpion.
So I'll break that. I'll break it down for you. I'm gonna let you know. I'm gonna grade you. I got you, boss. Don't worry about it.
Yeah, that cabal shit don't be coming together for me at all. I guess I could try it.
Yeah, Cabal versus Scorpion would have been a better matchup.
I thought about switching.
Online. Combat League ranked set.
So is the mismatch shit real?
Oh yeah, bro. You can counterpick somebody's character. That's how serious this shit is. They can full on, like, if he had a better character than Scorpion, which he didn't because he was trash. But if he had a better character than Scorpion, he would have picked that nigga immediately.
This nigga is finna to beat my ass.
What you give? Oh, I'm about to miss. Saying, no, oh yeah, that seems like that's gonna be your thing. You finna have to sit here and see what these niggas combo draw fire in your openings. You gotta learn when you can attack after they little mishaps and shit, when you can, you know, sneak your shit in there.
All I'm playing is Scorpions.
That's because they say everybody's playing the first character. You're playing all these niggas. You're playing niggas that, yeah, you see that? You see that roster like that? That means none of the DLC characters. Neither one of y'all niggas.
It would, they can still pick because this nigga picked Nightwolf, and that's just my screen.
Because
I seen a nigga pick Nightwolf earlier. What the fuck is he doing? Thinking I'm gonna get in the corner. Yeah, I know. I know exactly what you're talking about. Hook grab and low hook. They said that's how you get the best mixes. I'm just not doing all my mixes because I don't really get an opportunity to integrate them when shit get tense.
Need to do step backs too. Step backs is very, very, you know, dashes. Dash back after certain things. A nigga gonna throw a move. He got them long ass blades. He gonna catch them lacking every time.
He's gonna give me some problems already, man. I'm inputting wrong like a motherfucker. Fuck, I'm doing all this input. Wait till you see how this nigga killed me. I was in this input like a motherfucker. Be more aggressive.
I wish I could just throw the knowledge of inputs in your brain.
Round one. Fight.
Get a capsule.
What? Niggas like that. I ain't been able to do shit with any of these scorpions for real.
That's cause, bro, Scorpion is fast and he's got easy low to high. Like, they're not even mix ups. They're just, he can go into a low. He can go into a high from a low super quick. So if you're not patient enough to see how his string is gonna end or Ace finna do with his string, you might get caught.
Online.
Well, yeah, me sitting and waiting, I'm trying to wait, because like with the reason I've been doing good with Kotokan is because I know what moves I can do. I know his moves better, so I know, okay, I can, I don't know how to explain it. First of all, Cabal don't got a lot of advance and shit, so depending on what the distance
he
is.
Do, but you don't know that. It's like input windows. If you're not pressing buttons in a certain frequency, they don't come out right, and there's a move you're flat out not doing, because you said it, it's that punch kick, that's an advanced move. That blade swing you're doing is an advanced move, but you really need to be doing it at like max range to get the best fight.
What punch kick you talking about?
It's like a forward punch, and then he follows up with a straight kick to the chest. He like bends over sideways and kicks straight.
Sindel.
That's another
Total
move.
Call.
There's another string there. From a distance.
That man does not have a punch. They got range.
No, it's not the punch, it's the kick.
I don't know what it is though, because it's not an actual move. It's just two buttons, and if you press fast enough, they respond.
It's not what I said, because if it wasn't coming out when I was telling you to do it with that triangle, with a, you know what I'm saying, that wasn't it. But it's some sequence he has in there. Punch, kick. It's probably a third one.
No, it's cool. It's not really throwing me off the line. Yeah. I can't even do my damn fake cavities. I'm looking to this here. Trying to do this shit. So you gotta do shit in the game to get shit for the crit, that's retarded.
Yes, sir.
Don't get in the fight, I don't feel like it, please. Some niggas I know finna beat my ass, I just try to get it over with. I'm like, fuck all that. He just beat me twice with one nigga. I don't know. Waste your time, good sir.
Oh!
way she died was so stupid. What do you say? Because the next thing they gave me was some easy fatality tokens. Like, nigga, stop. Just.
Yeah, they was like, here, bro, just cut that shit out. Cut that shit out. You better get right. The next nigga you kill, you better do that.
Oh,
shit.
I think that's my first two. I don't want to waste them. Percentages don't make any sense, cause somebody just actually told me with the exact same record damn near, and they say that he should beat me by 52, but a nigga that was 77 with like 17 wins
Sorry,
and 8 losses.
I don't know what that, yeah, I don't even know how to judge that, cause he's 8-8, he's still fucking, what are y'all at? Y'all at combatant still, and he's 8-8, so it's either he don't play that frequent and he trash, or he just trash. I don't know. It's so hard to read the situation.
Cyber Link Way Assembly.
Yeah, I need a little bit of work with Cabal. I'm gonna need somebody that's more rangy. That's why I kind of like.
Kano has throwing knives. And he's got double throwing. He does a mid knife.
I was talking about Cabal. What made you say Kano? Wow.
Oh, hell no, nah, bro. He gonna abuse the fuck out that, he's lag switching. Definitely lag switching. That little teabag in the beginning. Checking to see if he can back up and block hella fast. He's like, he's gonna get you, bro. Ash your ass off too.
That nigga moving hella fast.
Yes, bro, that's the Wi-Fi. I was doing that on purpose. Look at that shit. Look at that shit. He's not playing with you. Yes, bro, that shit is so. That's another thing, bro. Kings matter in this game, bro, because this nigga will be shooting into a 4-year pass to reassess.
Wow.
Yes, bro. Cheesy. Straight cheese, bro. This is the cheese. See, this is a whole nother level of cheese. You ain't even been ready for it. I forgot about this. But I noticed that as soon as he started the ball, that teabag. He was checking to see the flame break. And I was you see, you're not moving like that. You have fast pokes, but you're not moving from that. You crowd is not fast. This shit is faster because the team is
down. That's crazy, because it's like...
That's Netherrealm's fault, bro. That could have been fixed this type of move. Been fixed that shit. And then you're gonna keep that again.
Fatality.
Why, Iota?
Kanan wins.
I'm pissed off for you, bro. Oh, man. See, this is why... Oh, bro, Hassan. This is why I don't play this shit. This is why I don't play this shit. Cause see, that just made me mad, bro. He cheated you. He basically just cheated you. His frame rating was not on the same level as yours. So he had a clear advantage. Clear advantage. You couldn't do nothing about that. I'm so sorry you just had to go through that. But this is the world. I told you.
That's crazy. Can he perfectly fuck his internet up like that? Can he purposely do his internet like that?
Yes, sir. Bro, I can do that right now. I can get off this LAN cable and get on my Wi-Fi and play Sub-Zero. Nigga, so dirty. I can run that guy. That's just how cheesy and real it is. You never got fixed. You're not doing that. I'm not sure what that game is. 3-6
I just beat his ass. Like, beat his ass. Yeah,
that's what's up.
Round 2.
No, I see you.
Haha. Wait till you see how I kept him too.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir, bitch.
Input.
Oh, you did that input? That was a clean input. You was, oh, okay, so your fingers on crack. All the blood pressure went from your head to your fingers. You all that shit.
Cause I don't mind getting my ass whooped if you cold, but
he not cold,
this nigga
bro.
Is nah, just super body. Fucking hey, fast. Man,
if that's all I gotta do, I'm gonna be able to do that.
Fuck.
Get this nigga in a 45 damage.
Round 2.
Not 10,000 damage combo and shit. Nigga, can I hit your toes before you hit mine? I'm gonna start my move.
What the fuck? I hit this nigga and then he grabbed me. I ain't got that. Shouldn't even been that close.
Bro, all she was doing was trying to stay close to you and mash the fuck out of you after any move you threw out. That's how you won that match. And on top of that, he was fucking cheating! I'm so pissed. But bro, dude, this is why, like, after a year of that game, I was like, matter of fact, it wasn't even a year. It was once they said they wasn't doing no more updates. Like, once we, like, cause it's very obvious that the game's not finished.
It's so I'm trying to see, do I want one more?
See, that'd be me.
I'll do one more. That's a lot of shit I'm missing too. Like, punching into, or, you know, not finishing the combo into a grab and shit like that.
That's your homework though, that's what I'm saying.
Oh, this nigga 8-3 and 69. Yeah. Why do they think I'm on these niggas' levels?
Because you put in the work. Total call.
What the fuck I didn't? Oh, we gotta Kung Lao. Damn, I should have just kept comboing. Why did I go for the fatal blow?
Round 2, fight.
What? Man, I keep doing that damn tiger run shit on accident. When I get over in that area, that's it. Yeah, that's pretty much it. Yeah. I almost had him too.
Yeah, he knows he ain't got a fatal blow, so that's why he wouldn't be doing none of that shit. He would have been stiff as a bug.
good round. If I feel like it.
He said, I'm sacrificing everybody here. Everybody gets ate up by the skull golem.
Alright. I'm cool on that note.
You satisfied? He said, I ain't trying to ask for that.
Who knows?
Online.
On Atari. Because really, with that
combat
game,
elite, rank 7. Cat Prime Combat, Prime Cat Combat Elite, rank 7.
Then you just get a natural feel for what people do. Because once you get that, bro, it's over.